So, hello YouTube, today my video is taking place in GM Flatgrass and this is my maglev train now fully functional and working, powered by 8-bit controllers and 8 maglev modules. I'm measuring the range and controlling it. Here you can see the controller parameters, those three. The advanced pot controller and so on. My rail is made of flat surface of PHX plates. And now let's go to the just place it like this. And should start the controller sequence. Power the throttle and give it a little boost. All vectors are already originated by maglev module and it's working smooth and steady. We can stop. We can go backwards. Hope you guys enjoyed my training. See you next time.